In this video, I'm going to give you a quick tour of the platform so that you know where things are and how to navigate around. The first thing you should know is that Ontraport is very customizable, and what you're seeing in these videos may not always match what exactly you see in your account. For example, you can reorder the items in the navigation bar, turn features on and off, add new menu items, rename things, change colors, and on and on. So don't worry if things seem a little different, it's just because they are. Across the top, you've got your main navigation. You know how to use navigation, so I won't bore you with too many details on this. For now, just know that when people fill out your forms, their information will be stored here, in Contacts. We call this screen a collection. This one is a collection of contacts, but you'll have collections of other things too. Messages, pages, automations, you name it. You'll use collections a lot, and they have some pretty fancy tricks, so definitely watch the video on that. At the bottom of the Contacts menu is a Settings screen, and there are a few important things in there. First, you'll find the Field Editor, which is where you customize your contact records by adding fields and organizing them so you can store all the information you want about people. And this is also where you'll come to import contacts that you already have. Your messages will be created here in, you guessed it, Messages. And you can send out those messages using automations, which you'll create here. Actually, you'll do a lot more with automations than sending messages, and we'll cover all that later. Sometimes your messages and automations menu items will appear under Contacts instead of in their own tab. There's a good reason for that, you'll see soon. Of course, you know what a dashboard is, and once you've got things set up and running, you'll find a bunch of great charts and metrics in here. Systems are really cool. This is how we organize all the assets, things like pages and messages and automations, which you'll create as you build things in Ontraport. It's also where you'll find our incredible setup wizards, so check the video on that coming up. Pages is where you'll go to create your web pages, sites, and membership portals. And yes, we have a whole course on that too. Over here in the top right corner, we've got some important things under this icon. You've got your account settings, where you'll find billing details and where you can upgrade your account. And you'll see this administrations menu, which is home to a ton of settings. We'll cover all that later. You can also add new users here and customize your own user profile. In the lower right, you've got a couple of important icons. The top one is what we call About This Page, which, shockingly, tells you about what's on the current page. And under the question mark, we've got a bunch of training resources and access to our support team here. We're on chat almost all the time, so hit us up with questions. That's all for now, but in the next few videos, we'll take a closer look at a few key areas you'll want to know more about. So let's keep going.